What's your New Year's resolution? Did you make a New Year's resolution? In yoga, there's a tradition of making a resolution, and it's called sankalpa. Kalpa means to imagine and or to visualize. And sankalpa means a good visualization or an auspicious imagining. So before any undertaking in yoga, one holds an auspicious vision, a positive image of the reason you're beginning this undertaking. You know what your resolution is. If I watch the Dr. Oz show, it seems like it's lose weight, lose weight, lose weight, lose weight, lose weight, lose weight, lose weight. But why do you want to lose weight? What is that positive picture that you're holding in your mind to undertake weight loss? You could have a voice in your head that says, you better lose weight, you fat cow. That could work for a while, but it would sort of be like living with a husband who's like, you better lose weight, you fat cow. The relationship is not a positive one, and it's not going to last very long. So if we choose a negative reason to lose weight, it's not going to have longevity. It's not going to inspire us, and it's not going to work. Someone might say, I want to lose weight because I want to be beautiful and thin on my wedding day. And that works for a lot of people. And your wedding photos last a long time, maybe longer than your marriage. But the wedding day is one day. And most women put that weight back on. Take a yoga resolution. If you want to go back to school, if you want to change your career, if you want to be a more patient person, hold in your mind a positive picture for that. Wanting to fit into your jeans from high school is not a great positive picture. Who are you going to be? The girl that fits into her jeans from high school when you're 60 years old? Is that really a life worth living? Look at my accomplishments. I fit into my jeans from high school. They come up to here. But I fit into them. So why do you want to lose weight? Hopefully to be healthy, to have longevity, to have happiness, peace of mind, good health, strength, vitality, so that you can spend positive time with the people that you love. I tell some of my yoga students, I want you to be crawling around on the floor with your grandchildren. I want you to be playing baseball, softball with your grandkids. That's a good reason. When you wake up in the morning, what's your resolve or your resolution for the day? When you prepare your meal, before you eat your meal, what is that picture for health that's going to sustain and nourish and bolster your goals so that you live your goals every day with support and happiness? That's how you make a New Year's resolution, every day. Because you are a precious person and you deserve a precious visualization to carry you through. Happy New Year.